Wait. Wait again. Oh my gosh. Yo, what's up, guys? This is Carl the Great here. This is part one of the Burnout gameplay walkthrough on the PlayStation 2. We're doing the Journeyman Grand Prix. Now here's some tips. In the Grand Prix, you can only move on if you qualify by finishing in a certain position. And at least in the required position. But we're gonna go for first in all races. Once you have to drive dangerously to earn boost. Once the boost bar is full, you can use your boost. Be careful. You have to avoid crashes as you're on the open road. In fact, a crash can really make it harder for you to win or even qualify. You have to reach each checkpoint before the time limit reaches zero. Now let's do this. We're choosing the Supermini in blue. Manual transmission we will select. Journeyman Grand Prix is what we'll do. Okay, the first of the three races in the Journeyman Grand Prix take place on the Interstate. We have to race at least third to qualify. In the Grand Prix, you start with 3 credits. But each time you start or fail to qualify, you use up 1 of your credits. Once, if you fail to qualify, you have no more credits, you lose the championship. The Grand Prix. Let's do this. Here we take off. Let's go all the way to the left. In fact, although we have to race at least third in this race to qualify, we'll be going for first. Never against oncoming traffic. Time to switch to the right side of the highway now. Okay, let's use the boost now. was a great burnout. A burnout is using a full bar of your boost in one go. Or in the lead. Perfect lap. I don't think we'll be using the boost yet. Unless you want to have a big crash and fall behind. Which we definitely don't want happening at all. We're using the last straight. I mean that long straight. Oh my gosh, we just crashed while braking, attempt to avoid the collision. That's not good. And it's just that one crash. Just crashed again. What, we're not in the lead again? Boost now. That's not a good burnout. But they must have just crashed. I'll use the boost now. Oh all the way to the right, so we don't have a head-on collision. Now using the boost again. We won! Yes! Let's watch the replay! Yup. Last time to replay. Look at the second to three races in the Journeyman Grand Prix. Take place at Harbor Town. Once again, I have to place at least third. I know. Let's do this. I'll be back. Okay. I'm back. Let's do this. Here we take off. Oh my gosh, I said I had a collision with the van. That's not good. Anyway, it was just that one crash. And the leader of the pack isn't far ahead of us yet. So that's good. Plus, the race is still far from over. It's only the first lap. I just rented that semi. Oh my gosh, the pickup is tailgating us. Pickup just crashed. We just rented that van. Well, it must have just crashed. Right before our eyes. Hope the pickup crashes too. Oh yeah, the pickup just crashed again. Oh my gosh, just crashed again. Can't believe we hit that side of that trailer. Hope we can still win. Hope the pickup isn't too far ahead of us yet. Think it. Wait, it's action after all. Oh yeah, that must have just crashed again. We almost had a big crash, thankfully we didn't. Yeah, the pickup has slowed down. The pickup just crashed once again. We're almost done with this race. We win, yes!
We win, yes!
Let's watch the replay! send the replay. Let's continue. Okay. The final race in the Journeyman Grand Prix takes place at River City. In this one, we're going to have to place at least second, but we're going to go for first. Let's do this. Here we take off. The muscle, and they believe the pickup have crashed. Now we're in the lead, so that's good. Oh my gosh, the pickup just crashed. Oh my gosh, that's not good. Thankfully we're not in the lead again. Now it's the second lap. Slow down and watch for traffic going through the intersection before going. Do that intersection. Here's that hairpin. Let's cut. The final lap. We've also done a perfect lap. Yes! Let's save this boost for later. hope don't lose the lead now. Oh my gosh, he just crashed. Just lost the lead. Oh my gosh. Hope we can get it back. I know we can't even push hard enough. Yes! We just made a comeback! Now we have to be careful as we approach the finish line. And I mean very careful. But since there are two intersections just before the finish line itself. Break again. Oh my gosh! Yes, we won! Let's watch the replay! Ask them to replay. And I know we got lucky. Because despite that crash near the end of the race, we still won. In fact, it's because after respawning, we were blocking the pickup. And we maintained the lead up till we crossed the finish line. That was a close one. In fact, if we weren't so lucky, we would have lost and I'd be so upset. Let's continue. Yay! We've completed the Journeyman Grand Prix. Yay! We've unlocked the big Run Grand Prix in the first face-off. The tracks we unlocked are Hillside Pass, Twilight Harbor, and Gridlock USA. We'll be doing the first face-off in the next part. Okay, this wraps up for part 1 of the Burnout gameplay walkthrough on the PlayStation 2. This is called The Great Signing Out. Peace.